Did you know that tomato ketchup was used as medicine? In the early 18th century, tomato ketchup was marketed as a medicinal tonic. It was believed to have healing properties and was touted as a cure for ailments such as diarrhea, indigestion, and jaundice. It wasn't until later that its culinary appeal took over.